Yeah. Only if you can get shots. Maybe, then. I would think that might be your best bet. Well, you'll be able to see once they approach you across, and then I think sometimes you can see over the top of the mountain. I'm not 100% certain on that. How did we lose a guy there? God. Well, I could say come down here and try to shoot across, but that might get you killed too if you're like behind somebody that... We got a Primo Victoria coming that way. Can you see him? Come on. Yeah, that's what I wanted. Here we go. Alright. If you're looking across there, I'm gonna let him come up. Behind me. Oh. That's okay. Well, I say that's okay. I guess. Alright, because there's a vengeance over here by me, and I have no backup right now. See him? Never mind. He's not pushing on me, so. He's coming. See him? Yeah. All right, that's a stone cold. Yeah, stone cold. Okay. coming for me. It's all right. Now the question is where's their light tank? Alright, let's see if we can go back and help take out that heavy, maybe? I don't know, he's way over there. I was like, if we stay together, we have a better opportunity. Give me a second. I'll tell you what, I'll just go up there. He's dead, right? How about that guy? I need this. Oh, this. I was gonna say, I need this Barras to move up, but he has very little health, too. No. Yep. The other one, I think I can get around him. I can take a shot. Yeah, I didn't realize they were all there, including the light tank. Hey, 3 kills apiece, that should still be brothers in arms, right? How's it?
That you don't have to work overnight now because of that?
Nobody over here.
Yep, see that.
Thank you.
There's a Ream Borgsig and there's an SU-130PM back there. Hello. Object 777.